Hello humans, I'm Yoshiller. Welcome back to some more Wario Land 3! In the previous part, I got some stuff that allowed me to go places, and now I'm gonna do the steep canyon! Because I still have treasures that I need to get there. Actually, I only have the blue treasure chest left. Okay, cool. Don't know exactly where to look, but thankfully I have a little swimming shortcut I can do now. So let's check over here. Alright, here we go. Methinks I have to go back to the top of the level, so let me check there real fast. Alright, that... Can I not even get back to the top of the level? Oh no, I can. Okay, hang on. Okay. Oh, this is where I need to go. Through here. Okay. Excellent. There's the blue treasure chest. Now I have to find a way to get over there, and I have to find the blue key. Well, they're both in there, huh? Alright, let's check through here. Oh. Oh. Okay. I think I see the trick. I'm gonna have to burn all sorts of stuff and roll into all sorts of things, right? Okay. There. I just wanted him dead. Okay. So let me break all these. I don't want to... arm thrust those, okay. So, unlike previously where I had to run up and burn all these, this time I'm gonna have to go downward and do it. Oh, whoops. And I already messed it up, okay. Okay, here we go. There. There we go, okay. So now that that's taken care of, well, let's see what remains ahead. I'm probably gonna have to roll into a ball at some point. Let's see. Oh, yep, that's gonna be the case. I can just tell. Jeez, how far am I? Minigame clear? Actually, will that knock me down into here? Go ahead. No, it won't. So I have to find some other way down here. Would you please stop doing that? One way or another, I have to get down there. That's something I just have to figure out. Alright, so that's ground pound everywhere. Found it. Ah! In here. Eventually it's gonna be like 100 coins to play, but for now, 50. Still a lot. Alright, par 5. Oh, jeez. Okay. Alright. Now let's see. Oh, I need like the strongest possible hit. Ow! No, I was barely under power. There. You know, getting 50 coins isn't easy. All right, let's try again. Thankfully, I have plenty of coins, so. I don't want to hit too much. Okay, so let's do like that. Ugh. Alright. Am I out of hits or is this my last hit? Okay, my most powerful hit. Okay, I just barely passed the hole. Ah, there we go! Haha! Yay! Yeah, move that. Okay, here we go. No! Darn it all. There, good, there. Die. Okay. Oh, yep, and all this just so I can roll into a ball. Okay, here we go. Oh! Darn it. Okay, so I guess I just have to let it go. There we go. And then... jump! Yeah, there we go! Ooh, interesting. I don't really care much for that, but okay. There we go. I'll take that. And I'll get out of here! Alright. Don't have to come to this level anymore, despite how much I like the music, but hate how frustrating it is. level has caused me a lot of pain. Alright, don't know what that is. Okay, but... okay. Oh, it gets rid of those! Ooh, I can go all over the place now. Yeah, it's gonna take me to the vast plain and that one underwater level beneath the waves, right? Yep, beneath the waves. Okay. Before I go to those two, though, I want to do the Cave of Flames, because I was told to go here first. I have to find a place with the now smashable wall, and it's over there. Okay, so I have to get all the way around this level. Wait. Can't go that way. Okay. Thought maybe I could, but alright. Ha! Friggin' birds. Be gone with you. Yep, now I can break through here. Alright, new area awaits. Is this my green treasure? Oh, this is the last time I have to go here, too. Wow. I'm slowly finishing all these levels. Yay. Okay. I needed those guys. Okay, hang on. Back in. Ah, this is gonna be frustrating. I already know it. Okay. You. You also go up there. Alright, get up, get up, get up, get up. There we go. You go up there. Okay. No! Darn it. You messed this up. I need him. Okay, stay there. There. Oh, there's more. Oh, okay. I want to see what's on this side, though. Nothing. Nothing's on that side. This is gonna be super frustrating, I can just tell. Okay, maybe what I need to do then. Maybe that's not the way I go just yet. There. Okay, let's go through here. Let's just do it. Oh, there's more! Oh! More of these, huh? Oh, yeah, this is gonna be like the most frustrating one yet. Oh my god! Just leave one of you guys. No! See, that's not fair! They can't. Is it doable? Yes, but it's by no means fair. Up there. I'm not in a good mood anymore. Oh my god, oh my god. Look at this. How could somebody not get frustrated at this? No, I'm serious about that. How can somebody not get frustrated at this? But there's no way anyone can do this on their first try. His or her first try. Okay. Got three of them up there. Alright, I need all you guys to come back over here. Okay, that's fine. I can get back up there. I don't need one of you guys. Okay, up there. Actually, I need two of you guys, technically. I just need to make sure they don't bump into each other again. Okay, this will do. Don't kill them. Okay. Yeah, go ahead and keep smashing me if you need to. Okay, let's go. Okay. Almost there. I hope. I don't want to mess this up now. sell this for a freaking coin? That's not what I wanted! Oh, please, thank you. Something over here. I can't even see, but okay. Okay, well, there's a little thing over here, so that's good. How they expect me to get over there is different. Wow, there's nothing in here besides that freaking coin. I didn't want that. I wanted the treasure chest. I spent all this time for that. Oh, now I have to do this whole thing again. Gosh darn it all. Okay. Come over here. There. Finally. Somehow, somewhere, there's a way up there. Oh, now they don't want to regenerate. Okay, so let's walk back over here. I should have known the treasure chest was there this whole time. How does one get up there? You can't be serious. I'm like completely stuck. There's gotta be something that I'm missing. Like, I can't jump through those. That's just not gonna happen. I need an enemy over there is what I need. You, come here. Get over here. There, okay. What was in this room, just to check? I don't know if I want to be part of that. But I might have to be. I do have to be. So I have to get back through all. I have to get through all this. Without being squished, I guess? How do I get out of here? Okay, so I guess I didn't want to get squished just yet. This guy will fix me. Okay, or you won't fix me. You know, it's fine. Actually, it's not fine. I need you to fix me. Thank you. There. And you get up here. Aha, using these guys as platforms, that's actually new, I like that. Okay, now I can get squished. Okay, here we go. Okay, gotta make sure I don't kill myself. Alright, I'm gonna do it. Ah, no, please. No! Wait, I might still be able to get across this. Actually, I think I probably did need to get caught. Okay, here we go. Finally done with that level. Jeez. It's a propeller. All right, well, I'm done with this level forever. Ooh, it does something. Oh, the balloon on the cloud level. Oh wait, were those scissors? I guess so. Well, alright, I'm not going to that cloud level just yet. That's another frustrating level. And I don't want to do that one right now. Okay, hang on. I did want to do... not that. One of the first levels in the game. The vast plane, here we go. Okay, here we go. I'll take this, thank you. So I need to go down here. There we go. Because now, oh, whoops, I do still need that invisibility. I still need that invisibility potion, okay. It's just so weird coming back here so much later. Okay, here we go. Let's go. I need that. Okay. Gotta trust my instincts. Yeah, invisible guy just threw ya! Down here. Through here. And now I can drop down this. Whoops. Nope. Okay, you know what? I probably didn't need that this whole time. I can just drop down this way, right? No, I did need that? Are you for realsies? It's just one frustrating thing after another, isn't it? Alright, whatever, give me this. Thank you. I can't tell where I am. So excuse me for messing up. Whatever, let's go here. There. What? Okay, so well, now I can go this way. Okay, I still need that invisibility. Okay, good. Interesting. Okay, I guess I go in here. There's the treasure chest. What the heck? Everything's invisible? Well, I can't even get this yet, so that's not where I want to go right now. Worry about that later. Want my key. No! Freaking! Ah! You're freaking kidding me. Here, I'm gonna go on this side. Please tell me there's something on this side. There. I'll take this again, Professor. Ah! Everything's so frustrating now. Doesn't help that I can't see where I am, but that's probably the gimmick. Okay, got my key. Now I'll go back to the other room. There. So I'm gonna go back up here. Alright, here we go. Okay, so this is invisibility stuff. Ah. Just jumping around. I don't quite know where I am. Oh, I guess I was supposed to jump there. And I have to be invisible, so it's not like I can show this another way. Though, that's interesting. I need to get right there. Darn it. Go. Okay, well that's where I need to go. There. Oh, what? Can I not be invisible? After all that, darn, what the frick? Okay, I need to become a zombie or something. I need to go back around. Go for it, zombie. 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 I'm right here. That's gonna be frustrating. Here. Right here. Ugh. Okay, I guess that wasn't so bad. Now I have to find this again. Care to move? Thank you. I can't go that way. There we go. Invisible platforms. I'm glad this isn't a regular thing in this game, because that would be, like, impossible. But alright, here we go. Got this treasure chest. Yay, it's a thing. It's a necklace, I guess? I don't know. It's probably just more treasure. Doesn't even do anything for me. All right. Now let's do Beneath the Waves. Because I have to do that level still. Don't want to play that right now. Thank you, though. How are my treasures doing? How many more do I need? I need 8 more. 8 more, guys. Alright, here we go. That's right, I think it's... No. It's down here, right? Yep, here we go, right through here. Okay, here we are. This is my last treasure here. Wow, I'm gonna be done with this level too. Gotta die. Okay, so it should just be the key in here. Because I know where the treasure chests are in this level. Alright, let's see. I don't know if I want to be dead, but whatever. I don't care too much. There's the key! And I know where the treasure chest is. So let me get back out of here. Anything on the... just a music coin. I don't care much for that. I'm thankful this was a relatively short mission. Well, we'll see. I say that now. Hopefully I didn't jinx anything. I hope this is a short mission, though. Because I know where the treasure chest is. It's back in that center room. Okay. Here we go. Down here. Okay, now to get all the way, I have to get all the way back to the top left corner. Ah. Yep, this is gonna be frustrating. I mean, I've done it before, so it's certainly doable. It's just not easy. Last one. There. In there. Hey, go, go, go. Alright. I need fat guy over here. Well, not yet. Go back. Ha, ha, ha. I need to throw him through this first. Okay, so here you go, buddy. That's where you're, that's your... That's, well, you're gonna get in there whether you like it or not. There you go. Now I'm willing to be fat, so go ahead and turn me fat, dude. Right here. Right here, man. I'm right here, dude. Well, I don't think it'll let me jump that high. Okay, well... Okay, here's what I probably need to do. Throw you back up there, maybe? Whoops, I didn't mean to leave, but actually that might not be a bad idea. Okay. Make me fat. There we go. Let's drop down this way. Ah, there we go. Finally done with this level! Okay, as of this point, I only need 7 more treasures. Huzzah! Don't know what that is, but okay. Looks like a cucumber. Or something, I don't know. Definitely looks like something. And it doesn't even do anything for me. Alright, I guess that cloud level is next. Let me head on over there. In the meantime, that wraps up this part of Wario Land 3, and I'd like to thank you all for watching. See you all next time in the next part when I go back to, this level. Bye-bye, humans.